I know you love the quiz shows. 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 And our final contestant tonight comes from, where was it again you said you come from? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Let's make him welcome, shall we, folks? Right, here we go. A number of questions. You provide the correct answers in the allotted time and you win a lovely prize. Are you ready?
Yep.
Who is the Prime Minister of England?
It's a woman. I know it's a woman. I think it's a woman.
Replaced Terry Wogan on the radio?
It's a suave, slick Scotsman. I wouldn't leave him alone with my missus, I know that.
In a sentence, what is the basis for modern thinking in society?
Star Trek, is it? Oh, I love the black woman in that show.
What does xenophobic mean?
Oh, now that's lucky, I learned that this morning. It's a hatred of foreign women, isn't it? Oh, I can't understand that. I love women, wherever they come from. They're all nice, aren't they?
Who wears a blue uniform and is always there if you need help?
Mother Teresa.
What is a surrogate mother?
Oh, that's my missus. She ain't got 2 acres to rub together come Wednesday.
What is the role of the quiz show?
Cheese, was it? No, I tell a lie, it was Abby mine.
I can only accept your first answer. Sorry, who is the Queen of England?
Oh, it's a woman. I know it's a woman. I think it's a woman.
Who is the leader of the opposition?
Oh, that's a woman for sure. My missus.
What's the meaning of the word horrendous?
A bad woman, is it?
What's the capital of Italy?
Well, I know that. It's Nipples. Naples.
Name the 4 countries in the United Kingdom.
This is easy. England, Scotland, Wales and London.
In a sentence, what do you know about the SDP Liberal Alliance?
Oh, is that the one my missus goes to where they do flower arranging and make wicker baskets and things? Oh, there's some nice women there.
Who is Shirley Williams?
Oh, she goes there, does she? Oh, yes, she's good at the flower arranging, so my missus tells me.
Who had a hit record with the song Wuthering Heights?
Val Demnicon, is it? No, I know it's a woman, though.
Who or what is Dow Jones?
A womanizer, is he?
What does Danny LaRue do?
She dresses up as a man, is that right?
Well, you've done very well. Wendy, bring on the prizes. Now, which would you like to take home with you? The computer, the TV, the video, or the holiday for 2 in Majorca?
Well, I'll have Wendy, can I? I've seen them do that on the telly. You know, the girl brings on the prizes and they say, I don't like the prizes, I'd rather have the girl.
All right, you won, Wendy. Off you go, the pair of you. Thank you for being a marvelous contestant. Let's hear it for them, shall we? Put your hands together and give them a big round warm of women. I mean applause. I love the quiz shows. I love the quiz shows. Don't you love the quiz shows? I know you love the quiz shows. The BBC knows you love the quiz shows. And all the independents know you love the quiz shows. America taught us to love the quiz shows. I 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 love the quiz shows.